What made you come here?
Just kind of a couple of events just out of nowhere, I guess, kind of popped up. Obviously with the plant there, a couple of weird things happened, and then just kind of got a call from Coach Bennett one day, explained the situation, and things kind of happened from there.
So I guess how excited are you for the start of the season?
Obviously very excited. Very excited.
Now, what's the besides being a hockey player or whatever? What's your first impression of Union? Besides away from the rink.
Right. I mean, it's just a great school. I've had a blast since I got here. Living in Davidson.
Nice. Which floor?
One dorm, first floor.
All right, I was on third.
Great. Great spot there to live, and all my classes are good. Great professors, great classmates. Met a lot of new people, made a lot of friends.
And you're any better. And you're from Niskayuna, so you're not too far from that.
Not too far, 10 minutes, so.
Yeah, not bad.
Yeah, not a bad setup. It's like you're far away from home because we're still living here, but if you really need anything, just 10 minutes to pick it up and come back, so it works out.
Can we expect a lot of family and friends in the stands? All right.
You can expect that.
Sounds good.
Have you been thinking about going Union for a while just because of how close you were?
Probably around my sophomore year is when, first kind of negotiations started going on. And then, just kind of kept plugging, always was kind of, where I wanted to be. I was going to do it, so just kept plugging, and then eventually things just worked out.
What are your expectations going into the season?
My expectations, just I have a lot of confidence in the group of guys we have here. Got a lot of confidence in the D-core, a lot of confidence in the forwards, and a lot of confidence in all three of us. I think I'm just gonna work as hard as I can practice every day in the weight room, everywhere I can, just work my hardest, and whatever happens, happens.
I was just, your first practice just coming in here, the first time.
Yeah. It's obviously, a step up from the league I played in last year, just the speed, of the guys, everything kind of takes an adjustment for sure. Puck's moving a little quicker, side to side, gotta move a little quicker, and, obviously, the first couple of times you're gonna get caught, it's kind of expected, but, you wait a couple of weeks and then eventually you just kind of start to get adjusted and I'm kind of starting to feel better in there, so.
Awesome. And we've been asking everybody this. Who's the funniest kid on the team and why?
God, that's a tough one. There's a lot of funny guys this year, but, if I had to narrow it down, I'd have to go with Stewcat, 28. Gotta go with Stewcat, so.
Nice. Well, best of luck, Colin. Nice. Have a great season.
Thank you.